This is a smaller bus than I thought it would be.
Yeah, big one broke down.
So get into your walking gear and be at the flagpole. Again, what we're doing is building up a little bit of a cushion.
In Port Augusta there are two coal-fired power plants that are shutting down, and the community wants them replaced with Australia's first big solar plant. So the idea is to walk right from Port Augusta to Adelaide's Parliament House to call on the government to invest in them.
As I am a mother and a parent, I call for all mothers to say no more. Renewable energy is now. As a nurse, I ask no more.
And together we'll take this message all the way down to the steps of Parliament House.
The walk.
I think you're more excited. The next leg is a couple of kilometres